AudioLink can be used as a remote microphone in both group situations, such as a business meeting or in school, or for one-to-one conversations. First, make sure that AudioLink is paired to your audio processor. Then press the mic button to start streaming. The mic button will light up to show that the remote mic is activated. You can either use it with the docking station or the clip.